Hello children, welcome back once again. Now we will see the another letter, that is after A. After A, what letter is it? Which letter? After A, it's B. Yes. So now we will just draw a red line here. Fine. After which, blue line. Again a blue line. Then a red line. Again, children. Again, a red line. Blue line. Again, a blue line. Then a red line. Again, red line. Blue line, blue line, red line, again, red line, blue line, blue line. Followed by a red line. Now children, we will see now how to write the letter. Which letter? The letter B. I'm show you now how to write the letter B with formation. So you can see here four line. Yes, you can see here four line. Now we will write here B. See, what is B children first? Standing line, go up. A bump, right? So now we'll see now here. See, standing line from red line, red, blue, blue. Standing line. Again, go up. A bump. Again, small b, standing line. Go up partially, then a bump. Again, give a small space. Then again, see, b. Standing line from red line towards the blue line. Standing line. Go up, a bump, that is B, small b, again the standing line, go partially half upwards and then a bump, B, again we will show B, see, standing line, go up, a bump, B, small b, standing line, go partially up and then a bump. Again, standing line, go up, a bump, B, small b, standing line, go partially up, a bump from there. Now, standing line, go up, a bump, B, standing line, go partially upwards and then a bump, says B, B, B says B, again I will write, see. B, this is B, B letter. So B says B, B says children B. Again, I will show you here. See, B means standing line, go up, a bump, that is B. See, standing line, go up partially, then a bump, B. A, A we have seen. A means how to do A? See. Go up, come down slant, then a sleep. C bump, go up, come down. A. So this is A, A, B. Thank you children. Thank you for giving your precious time and watching the video. Please do subscribe if you have not yet subscribed.